Hi everyone! So it's been a little while since I've made my last video, but I wanted to get back into making videos again. And my best friend sent me some goodies from Japan, so I thought this would be a good opportunity to start making videos again. So today I'm going to be reviewing Pon Juice Mochi. So this is a mandarin orange juice flavored mochi. And pon is a popular mandarin orange juice in Japan. And it's written up here, P-O-M, but it's pronounced pon, like with an N. And it's saying that now that it's in like mochi form, you can enjoy this pon in a new texture. So it's a new delicious way to enjoy this pon juice. So there's a little picture of it right here. So the inside is the mandarin orange juice jelly, and it's covered by a thin layer of fluffy marshmallow, and the outside is a chewy mochi that also has the pon juice in it. So it's like double mandarin orange. And this is the back. So mikan is mandarin orange in Japan, so at the bottom it says orange mikan mochi. And mandarin oranges are very popular in Japan, especially in the winter time. It's like everybody has them. So let's try it. They come individually wrapped. You can like just opening it, you can immediately smell the mandarin orange. It's very refreshing. They're super cute. They have like the little pictures of the oranges. And it says pon juice. And it's like a perfect bite-sized snack. I feel that even though in Japan you eat mandarins in the winter, I feel like orange juice is nice in the summer where it is, it's summer right now here. So it looks like there's like a thin coating of like cornstarch or something so that it won't stick to your fingers. I love the texture already. It's very like soft. Fluffy. So this is what it looks like. It's like a little orange color. It's super flavorful. You can definitely taste the mandarin orange juice flavor. This is really nice. So that's the jelly on the inside, and then the marshmallow layer is super thin, so it's subtle. And then the outside is the mochi, and they're all, the mochi's like really, really soft. I love that texture. It's funny, it almost looks a little bit like an egg yolk, but it tastes like orange. I wasn't sure how like orange mochi was gonna taste, but it's actually very refreshing. It's very nice. I don't think I've ever had orange flavored mochi before. It's not one of the more common flavors of mochi. I think the orange flavor comes mostly from the jelly on the inside. The taste of the orange juice in the mochi part is really subtle, but it's really nice all together. And so if you like soft chewy textures and you like orange flavored things, I think you would enjoy this. I don't think I've ever tasted anything quite like this before, so I recommend it. That was really good. And let's see how many comes in a pack. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 6, 7, 8. So there is 8 in one of these little packs. So it's enough for you to share with a friend, or maybe if you really like them, enjoy by yourself. So I hope you guys like this review today, and I will see you guys next time.